Hi everybody, my name is Marco Bonici. I am a postdoctoral researcher at INAF-IASF in Milano, and this is my talk about cosmological emulators built with flux and differential equations. This is an exciting time to be a cosmologist. In the forthcoming decade, several galaxy surveys will observe the sky, and this will improve our knowledge of the universe. The main limitation to these improvements will come to our ability to analyze forthcoming datasets, so we need to sharpen our tools. In particular, in order to obtain the posterior on cosmological parameters, we use Weigel's theorem and we need to compute a Likert function. This computation can be quite time-consuming, requiring between 1 and 10 seconds, and since in a Monte Carlo Markov chain analysis we need to compute this Likert function from 10 to the 4 to 10 to the 6 or even more times, we need a more efficient tool. In particular, in our proposal, we want to use emulators, approximate methods that can mimic the behavior of computationally expensive function. Emulators are fast since they give results in a fraction of time required by standard approaches. They are precise given a large enough training dataset that they can achieve arbitrary precision, and trustable since we can test their accuracy. In particular, I will show now some neural networks emulators that can reproduce both angular and spectroscopic observables. So let's start with angular power spectrum emulation for photometric galaxy surveys. In large-scale structural surveys, we usually deal with correlation function, either correlating the position or the shape of galaxies. And this is shown in those cartoon. And on the right plots, you can see those correlation function, usually known as CLs. In order to evaluate those correlation functions, we need to compute several intermediate quantities. And this is quite time consuming in order to map the input cosmological parameters to the CLs, the observations. And we want to replace this entire pipeline with a feed-forward neural network. In particular, we have built three emulators which have been built using flux, which are fast, with an execution time well below 300 microseconds. They are lightweight, since they require less than 1 megabyte of storage, and they are precise, with a small emulation error. In particular, we used two metrics to assess the performance of our emulators. In the first metric, we compared the relative error of our emulators when compared with the standard prediction, the ground truth. And in particular, we have built a test dataset with 10,000 cosmologies, 10,000 combinations of cosmological parameters not present in the training dataset. And in the right panel, in the top right panel, we can see the distribution of this metric, which is well below 0.15%. This is a quite nice precision. But we also compare the emulation error with the expected measurement error. And in particular, we can see that from the top right panel, that the emulation error is almost 50 times smaller than the measurement error. This is a very good, very nice result. But we didn't deal only with spectroscopic observables. We are dealing also with spectroscopic observables. In particular, we want to emulate the multiples as predicted by PyBird, which is a publicly released Python 3 code. And in order to build my emulator, I didn't use only Flux, I employed also differential equations, since I had to solve this second order differential equation. And I decided to use this package rather than build another emulator, which was a viable option, since solving this differential equation was quite fast. It required less than 100 microseconds, and as I'm gonna show now, this was not the bottleneck of this analysis. So this is the time benchmark. We require about 2 milliseconds to compute our predictions, and regarding the precision, we built a validation data set as before with 10,000 combination of cosmological parameters not present in the training data set. Here are shown the distribution of the residuals for these data sets, and we can see that the accuracy is way better than 0.07% for the monopole, which is one of the observables I want to emulate, and for the quadruple the accuracy is better than 0.15%. So summarizing, using differential equations and Flux, I've built several neural networks which are able to emulate cosmological observables. Those trained neural networks are quite fast and precise when compared with similar methods. These emulators show to be both faster and more precise, and now I'm working on a full Bayesian analysis using Turing. In particular, I'm focusing on differential methods such as Hamilton and Monte Carlo, fully leveraging the differentiability of the neural network and differential equation. Those are my contacts. You can find me both on GitHub and Twitter. Those packages are gonna be publicly released after the acceptance of my papers. Thank you for your attention.